corruption isn't just unethical. It has real consequences. It can actually make people sick, or it can kill people. And it's something that we really need to pay attention to. If you have any stories about how corruption has affected you or your family, please share them.